Hello, welcome to Mr. Gay Hong Kong channel. I'm your reporter, Jola. This year, Mr. Gay Hong Kong has several events, and the first event is the flotilla. So now I'm in the central pier number 9, and although today the weather is going to be cloudy, but it won't stop their passion to join the competition. So let's see their preparation and the candidates' introductions. 大家好，欢迎收睇 Mr. Gay Hong Kong 频道，我哋嘅节目主持人阿祖。咁今年咧 ，Mr. Gay Hong Kong 咧有好多个唔同嘅 promotion events 噶。咁第一个 event 咧，第一个宣传活动咧就系嚟呢个 flotilla 啦。咁而家咧，我就喺呢个中环嘅九龙码头。咁虽然今日天气就有麻麻地啦，就有少少，咁但系咧 candidates 佢哋咧阵间就会上边呢个 Mr. Gay Hong Kong 嘅船噶。咁不如我哋就事不宜迟啦，睇我哋嘅自我介绍同埋佢哋嘅准备情况啊。 好啦，睇完頭先咁精彩嘅預備片段，咁見到我身上面都有好多 face painting 啦。咁啊，而家好多參賽者咧，其實都落咗海去其他架船嗰度做宣傳。好啦，咁我會同你哋大家貼身追訪參賽嘅情參賽者嘅情況。下個禮拜都記住收睇呢個 channel 啦。 Welcome back to Mr. Gay Hong Kong channel. So you can see our gorgeous face painting in my face now. So the candidates now go to the other boats to do the promotion event. So next week I will keep going to follow up with the candidates for the hair makeup. So keep on this channel. See you later.